The indefinite integral of negative 3e to the power of x plus 4 over x dx. To solve this question, we have to use this rule. The indefinite integral of 1 over x dx equals the natural log of the absolute x value plus C. So it will be negative 3e to the power of x plus 4, and we have here the natural log of the absolute value of x plus C. This is the final answer.